you know,
similar.
Yeah, I'm sure it's very
principles
similar.
The same.
But as I said, this was the drop spindle. And we know, like, the shepherds out in the field would take their drop spindles with them. And, you know, as they were tending sheep, because it's very, very boring job tending sheep, so they could, you know, be doing their spinning. But can you imagine how long it would take to make clothing if you were having to